Stage 2. Our protagonist's high school years were very ordinary, or should we say rather boring. After completing his second year of secondary schooling in Hong Kong, he got a chance to go study abroad in a small town in Canada called Calgary, and because he has achieved very high scores in the school assessment test, he was then promoted directly from the should-be grade 9 junior high school to grade 10 senior high school to begin his study in Canada. Our protagonist at that time felt pretty good and very proud of himself because of this, but when the school semester began, he then realized that all the years of studying English in Hong Kong has actually no practical usage in an English-speaking country, so he felt into a deep shock. He then set out to change things around. He joined the school music club and then the drama club and starting to learn to speak and write like a local Canadian teenager. And after trying vigorously for about half a year, he then realized that he was speaking and writing like a local. Afterward, his 3 years of senior high school ran smoothly. And although he has learned very hard to be a local, he did not go into casual relationships like the local boys and girls. A few girls did become very close to him, but they never developed into anything serious. So during his 3 years in senior high school, besides studying at school and participating in after-school activity clubs, he had only indulged in listening to pop music, practicing his piano skills, and starting to write songs. Because he has spent most of his time in studying school subjects, he has then achieved very high grades in the high school diploma exam and then gotten into one of the universities of his dream at Montreal, Canada. At the same time, he also enrolled in the Canadian Royal Conservatory of Music Distance Learning Program. While he was in Montreal, he lived in the school dormitory and had there met his first real girlfriend, A. A is a beautiful girl of Argentinian and English descent, and she told our protagonist that she really liked the way he played the piano in the dormitory's basement, so she went into a relationship with him. Our protagonist and A were kind of going steady for a few months, though without any physical relationship. But this short-lived puppy love went to a sudden end as A had to return to England. Sometimes afterward, our protagonist went back to Hong Kong and ended his chapter in Canada. The boys' side song in this stage is called Farewell My Friend. This song's music genre is British electronic pop, one of our protagonist's favorite music styles during his time in Canada, which is also a very popular genre in Hong Kong during the 80s, and the girl's side song is called Van Gogh's Kitten, and this song's genre is Japanese pop ballad, which is popular during our female lead's secondary school years in Hong Kong.
Yeah. Oh.